musamize mutula kungu eyatendeka Agustiniga abizayo okutetenkanya ekibuga alaze engiri diyamubangulamu okusawula era obukodyo bwe yajja musabo kuyatetenkanyiza ekkanisa obukodyo bwe yajja musabo
the tricks he picked from the shrine
kuyatetenkanyiza ekkanisa
it is where he best on to raise a church
choka ne mutula mu ne mutula kungo ojimanye ngujo batulako ona atula kungo
this one Musamize. Sits on a leopard
mutula kungo
he sits okay. on a leopard
choka ne mutula kungo olumu chamusukako omuyizi yiga nga yamusinza amagezi yiga yalokoka mu kiseera kyekimu nga akyali mukongozi musabo kati okulokoka ojja kutegeera ddala kwali kulokoka oba tekwali kulokoka so yalokoka akyali mukongozi musabo naye tiyavaamu ate okay katugende maaso abantu be yayambulanga mu kifo ky'okubagamba ng'alamiriza jjajja Nabuzaana ate yiga yabasiibuzanga mu linnya lya Yesu okiraba agatta obusamizi
he joins witchcraft
ne Yesu
with Jesus
era kyabadde akola
and that's what he has been doing
yagatta obusamizi
he picked up witchcraft and joined it to Jesus
omuntu bwalokoka
if a man be
It is the final channel B in the No. Pastor Jackson Senyonga agamba temugenda kumutisa tisa. Kubanga, reya yogera, abafubo ali babiri, era abafubo n'abagenderako ebigambo nga bifaanagana. Yewe yalaba nga waliwo omusajja omujaasi gwe batwalekanya n'ebigambo. Mujjukira amawulire ago. I have my film munduzi. I will go. Where are your guns now? Agamba kati nage kanumbe keno side mu nkole balanced debate ne mocha kamukuwe
and a military man here
waliwo msaji wa police wanobo wa maji
wa maji
wa maji
who died recently
Jews
almost
one.
the same day
kano yafa
on the same day
yafira mukulumpi kulunako lwerumu nono omwami yiga
and people stood up
naye abantu
to talk about his evils
okwogera ku bubi bwe yakola
his evils
nebo ezayo nebogera ku bubi bwe yakola
we are religious leaders
abamu kubo bali nabasajja
banadini on the same day
kulunako lwenyini
on the same day
oro lwenyini
before he was buried
ngatana na kuzikiwa
and no one said we don't talk about that
ja abambi abafute babogera
ko talking about
na yenze njogera
a notorious witch doctor
kumusamize go abadamanyikidwe
nyo who was playing as though he's a pastor
abade yefula omusomba
and didn't so much evil
nakolo bubibu unje kutekanika
I'm the wrong one
kati nzobo omuchamu
you don't talk about the dead
a umufute bamogera
you don't talk about the dead
oronze sina kuogera ku mufu
what did we do when Obote's body was flown in Uganda.
Chichiche twakola omulabo kwa bote webaguleta mu Uganda.
What did you do Uganda?
Abaganda mwakola mutya?
Right here.
Wano we
and other places.
Nebi
they say
magamba.
He wasn't buried.
Ate yazikibwa.
He wasn't buried.
Yazikibwa.
But you said
naye
muganda. He can't even pass through here.
Yalita sola na kuita wano ngate mukiriza.
And he said you're going to find a dog.
Mugena fune embwa.
To inherit to be the heir.
Eberenga yomsika wa we.
What did you say about what did you say about the dead?
Mwayogera chiku mufu.
What did you say about the dead?
Mwayogera ku
You said
mwagamba
a lot of things
binji binyobe bangaye mwemwayo
rachi because that's what you believe
kubanga cho chemwa
kiriza that's what you saw
cho chemwa labanga
gemba you want to express yourself
bwe mto mwali mwagalo kuchijayo
you cannot play you know you cannot have double two standards
katosola kubera ku mutindo kwa mirindi
ebili you can't be double standard
tosola kubera eno
good eno ne
oyino kubera ngo limwenkanya
when somebody the best time for people to learn something
ekisere kichasinza abantu okubako kibayiga
is during the time of the loss
we mukasera abantu webafire nnyo webafiridwa
they are open to understanding
awo baba be good eryo kutegeera nokuuliriza
but here you say
na ate wano muga
you want to emulate the man
oyagala kuyigire kuva ku musajja
mwagala kutambuza kyabadde akola
you want to emulate what he has been
what
doing
what good has he done
kirungi kicho akoze
now I do not blame politicians
anze sinenya byanabya
bufuzi who has gone to bury yiga
abagenzo kuzika yiga
they are politicians
abo banabya bufuzi
and they are looking for crowds
atera banonya bantu na bululu
in cameras
mo camera
and they have nothing
tebayina chebalina
to do is whatever spiritual world is you know is okay
tebalina chebalina kubindo byansi ya moyo
So if you're a politician
katubali munabya bufuzi
if you're a politician I'm not against you
agwe sikuwakanya
you go
Gwegenda.
Find a group.
Gendo funa chibinja cha abantu.
Cameras.
Ne kamera nga weziri.
Stand there.
Yimirira wo.
And use that.
Koze somwa ganyo
go. That's what you do.
Kumanga echo chokola.
That's what you do.
Echo chokola.
You know, I don't even blame.
Nze sinanya nakunenya.
People that when they are blindly.
Abantu abagenze yonga tebamanyi.
Like musicians.
Katinga bayimbi.
You know, non born again musicians.
Abatanaloko ka bayimbi abatanaloko.
They go there because, you know, yeah, maybe they were connected somehow.
Kubango bolia wali wo moya bakubide na baga muje.
Osanga bali bakwatagana.
Obolia obali bakwatagana mugenye mobenda.
With the deceased.
No yo mufu.
Okay, but if you're a pastor.
Na yate boboli musumba.
A pastor.
Omusumba.
A pastor of a born again Christian church.
Omusumba ngokule mbere kanisa yabalo
ko. And what Yiga was doing in the church.
Ngate Yiga wali obye abali
byali akola mukanisa. Does not actually concern you.
E ngatebi kwata
po. You don't even care.
Gotofa nayo.
But you love him.
Na yato omwaga.
You endorse him.
You
call him a man of God.
Omuita msajja wa Katonda.
And you tell people.
No gamba na abantu.
He's in heaven.
Ntali mugulu.
And you are endorsing.
Atengo chinyweza.
And you are coming against me.
Atengo olumba gananze.
Pastor Senyonga.
Omusumba Senyonga.
Who has told you.
Akugambi.
That the man has is a witch doctor.
Nti omusajja ono musamize.
And then you say.
No gamba.
Pastor Senyonga.
Omusumba Senyonga.
Cannot talk about the dead like that.
Tayinza kuogera bwacho kubafu.
The Baganda people.
Afi Abaganda.
Don't do that.
Tetubikole
ebyo. Hey, I was not talking as a clan leader.
Nabadde sogera nga mukulebeze wa chika.
Mukuru wa chika.
Oba mukuru wa chika.
Mwabadde mwagala nve eyo njogere ngo mukuru wa chika.
So you wanted me to come out as a clan leader.
Bananga ekike ekyenyonyi.
Oh, my clan of the
nyonyi.
And the clan of
Bananga nga bwe mumanye ebyaffe ebyoluga ebyabaganda.
As you know, our rituals and norms.
Omuntu bwafa muleeta embugo.
If a man dies, you bring back clothes.
Ne mukubagiza.
And then you
I was not, I am a pastor.
Ndi musumba.
I was speaking as a pastor.
Nali njogera nga
musumba. I was not speaking as a clan leader.
Nali sogera nga akulira chika.
Omukuru we chika.
Obo mukuru we chika.
Akole bye chiganda.
Who does the rituals of Baganda? The Baganda knows
no,
the culture
no. I was speaking.
Nze nali njogera
as a spiritual leader.
Ngo mukulembeze wo
moyo. To lead the nation.
Okulembere gwanga.
In such a confusing time.
Mukashera ako kutabulwanga
kana. Because what I talked about.
Banga byanna yogera ko.
Cannot be distanced from what media has been talking about
the
last 10-15 years about Yiga. He's been in the news. He's been on NTV. On NBS. He's been on Spark. He's been on all these big media houses. As a man who cons people, it's on record. Cons people. And spreads AIDS.
Sasanya kauka kasirimu
to people. Now here I'm coming.
Kati nze mvayo.
Tell you look.
Okubaga mamulabe.
He's gone.
Una food
day. But be careful.
Na temwe gendereze.
That's not how you want to live.
Sipo otwe wandi agado bela umbulamu.
Ayogerero mufu.
Noga oh he's speaking bad against the dead.
You are so worried about defending the dead.
Wera likiride nnyo kuranira one mufu agenze.
And you're not concerned about the living.
Na te nota fakubano balamu
basigaddewo.
Aba basigaddewo.
And then one said.
Kati omuna agamba nokugamba.
You are creating the AIDS stigma.
Oletawo stigma oletawo kubola mubana abalwadde basirimu.
The AIDS Council should be able to check you out and punish you.
Kati abaka chika akakulira ebya sirimu bayina okukwata mba kuvuba kubonereze.
What I said.
Chenna yogera.
I did not look down on the people that have AIDS.
Sanyo mabana bayina kauka kasirimu.
Because I have friends.
Kubanga nina ne mikwano.
And people in my church.
Nabantu nga bali mu kanisa yange.
That I keep praying for.
Bensigala nga nsabira buli
jjo. I love them.
Mbagala nnyo.
I care for them.
Era mbafaako.
And I support them.
Ate mbawagira.
I wasn't saying that.
Si ekyo si kye nali ntegeeza.
What I said about AIDS.
Chenna yogera ku
is that you cannot be a pastor
that
hold people to believe in you and then you tell them I
want
to sleep with you so that your curse will be away. But you're giving them AIDS instead.
Songa atoba kwasa kauka.
Kati that is how is stigma how is that a stigma?
Kati awo kubola chio kuliao.
What I was trying to say. Gwaina sirim.
You who is HIV positive.
Mulala sirim.
You should not infect another
person. Iga sirim.
Just like Pastor Igadi. To his people. That follow him. Some of them are just rappers.
There was nothing wrong about that.
Te wali wachi chamu kogeda wachi. That is the truth.
We have clips.
Pulina no
nga Igadi kukomera.
When that Iga is in prison. He was apprehended.
Sirim.
He had infected a woman with HIV. And also made
pregnant.
And he refused to take care of the child. I can't even take you to the limbo, which is not of the one that I've spoken about now. He did the same thing. There are many other victims.
So we are talking about Ugandans living responsible lives.
Kubana Uganda kubera mbulamu obuvunanyizibwa.
Kati enongeri ya afudde.
So since this one has died. You've been hearing
it
so much. That is why we are using the same opportunity. While you're still wondering about his death. Nobody does not preach the gospel at the dead. You are all allowed to speak. So this is my question. A pastor of a born again. How will he bury a sorcerer?
A witch doctor.
Oba omusamize. You as a born again pastor. If a witch doctor dies. How will you bury them? As a clan leader or in Uganda.
Okubagize.
You go and mourn. Take your condolences. And tell them he has gone to heaven. You as a pastor of born again church. You're going to bury a witch doctor. As a Muganda. And you even give condolences. As if you're doing sorcery. Knowing clearly that you are burying a witch doctor.
Okay, monsoni weko. Pafra ngalu gude kati. Bino sibi ange.
These are not my words.
Bino. Kankusome the story,
you know. Let me read you the story.
Atenga jeri.
And it is real. It is from the media house. And then you will know it is not my words. I am not a good Luganda reader. If I try to fail, I'll give the interpreter to help. Allow me to go slow on this,
okay,
such
this
that you
is,
can listen to everything.
This is Bukedde.
On Saturday 31st.
Bukedde.
This is
booked.
You can see it very clearly.
Okay.
Amen.
And I'm going to need that camera to come closer here. If you can, later on.
Oluvanyuma njaku waneta kakamera sembere wano.
Bia Kizito Musoke.
These are for the Kizito Musoke. The words.
Omutwe gwe guno.
This is the head of the theme.
Mutula kungo alaze buyatendi kaiga okusawula.
That man Mutula Kungo has showed and revealed everything, how he trained Yiga to do sorcery.
Mutula Kungo.
He's called Mutula Kungo.
Omusamize.
That witch doctor.
He has elaborated on how he trained Yiga,
Yiga
to be a witch doctor.
Before I go any further, Yiga has been giving out those shells that people give out in the shrines. They were even here, we burnt them. He has been doing sorcery. But accompanying it with the name of Jesus.
Okay, kansome.
Let me read.
Yeah, I told you that already.
Amen.
Omusamize Mutula Kungo eyatendeka Augustine ga abizayo okutetenkanya ekibuga alaze engiri gye yamubangulamu okusawula era obukodyo bwe yajja musabo kuyatetenkanyiza ekkanisa obukodyo.
The tricks he picked from the shrine. It is where he based on to raise a church.
Choka nemutula mu nemutula kungo. Ojimanyi ngujo batula ko ona atula kungo.
This one sits on a leopard.
Mutula kungo.
He sits on a leopard.
Choka nemutula kungo olumu chamusukako omuyizi Yiga nga yamusinza amagezi. Yiga yaloko kama kisera kyekimu nga akyali mukongozi musabo kati okulokoka ojja kutegera dalwa kwali kulokoka abate kwali kulokoka so yalokoka akyali mukongozi musabo naiti yavaamu ate okay katugende maso abantu beyayambulanga mu kifo ky'okubawo gamba ngalamiriza jajja nabuzana ateyiga yabasibuzanga mu linnya lya Yesu okiraba agatto busamizi.
He joins witchcraft with Jesus, and that's what he has been doing. He picked up witchcraft and joined it to Jesus. If a man becomes born again and where they are in the shrine, the first thing they do is to flee from the shrine, and they leave, they burn every single sort of
witchcraft,
and those opposed it, they go to church, to a pastor, and they pray for, they cast away demons from them, and they declare that the kingdom of the devil, you have come out of it, and I've gone to Jesus, and I'm born again. He did not do that. He just did just like the rest of
them.
There is one in Ginger, together with all other witch doctors. They've come to realize that witchcraft has no more money. So they want to put Jesus to it, so that they can bring people to pray for them while doing enchantments and witchcraft on them, robbing money from them, calling them different names. Build for God the house. Come and give. Now he's picking money from you. He's doing witchcraft. But naming offerings another name instead of saying Mukubansiko. Oh, this is Mukubansiko.
He says,
if you want to meet a pastor, please pay 100,000. You give 100,000 to meet a pastor. See such a thing. So that is the Mukubansiko they say. Because if you are in the shrine with Mukubansiko, or when you're going to a shrine, you first give in their basket.
The money
to open up the heart of the witch doctor, that is called Chikubansiko.
Statement enunje yamba abantu okwekuma n'abakulembeza okubanga batambuza obulamu bwabwe responsibly ate kutawanya.
Why would you be troubled by this good statement that is helping the citizens to live responsibly?
Is it actually against the law?
Echo chiwakanya n'amateeka.
Nti omuntu, amen. You saw in the newspaper again.
Mwala ba maulide.
Abachala babiri bavayo ngabo bachali na mbuto.
Two ladies came out, they were even still pregnant.
Ngabachali na mbuto.
They were still pregnant.
Ngabagamba zaayiga.
They were saying they were pregnant of the late
Iga.
They are the first people to come out.
Babiri.
Two ladies. I don't know whether they were right or not. But they came out. Why did they come out? When there are even others who came out. When there are some who died. There are even who died. Don't you see that there's a problem somewhere? What are you still advocating for? What are you still supporting?
These ones, if they're pregnant,
7 months pregnant, 6 months. It means those are COVID children, COVID babies. They have just been conceived recently. That means he met these ladies pregnant before he went to jail. Perhaps after coming out he had to celebrate. I am not trying to speak bad about the dead. I am speaking of the life he has left behind for us to
learn.
And the fact that the church was hijacked, it has been beaten down and harassed. This one has been a sorcerer. There are no manners at all and behavior. There is no limitation. When you look at his life, you cannot separate whether he's really a born again or he's a person of the world. A person that fears God does not speak vulgar. You had the news before he was buried. There was over 45 women that were with babies. Some of them had
those were the things we read. That's not my information.
So don't you know, don't you understand? And you say Pastor Senyonga is wrong. Maybe he's not wrong. But the way he brought it up. Okay, swallow your saliva, please.
Okubanga ndi politically correct. Okay, nechirala. Yachogedde yakafa.
He spoke it when he had just died.
It
is bad timing. He would have waited for him to die in peace. How can he rest in peace?
I want you
to sympathize with these people that are left, the 45 women. If they were children,
banabana bali bato.
These were young girls. Some of them were even young. They were below age.
Omwana womugambye.
You've told your daughter to go.
Ku TV.
Go to that pastor on TV. To pray for you and you'll be
na
well. And then you dress
na
up very well.
Musumba.
Your girl goes to a pastor.
Namugamba.
And the pastor tells her, bring 200,000. And then I'll pray for
Ogenze
you. Go on, you borrowed
omwana
the money.
Atelere.
So that my child will be well. You send your child to the pastor. So you have the 200,000? Okay, first pay there. He robs that money from you. So they go to this small room. And he robs your daughter. He tells him to meet, remove that demon from you. I have to first sleep with you. If the girl refuses, she's raped. After that, he tells her, if you ever speak this, you ever tell anybody, if you go any other place, I will monitor you and follow you. Even when I'm sleeping, I am walking all night. Even whatever you whisper in the secret, I will hear. And you'll die. And this child will be quiet. There are 45 of them. Is that a pastor you're dealing with? Nedda. Stop blackmailing salvation. These men are mafias. They hijack salvation.
So what is going on here?
A church again a maso.
What is going on here?
Church again a maso.
Ekiso chembuzi.
An eye of a goat.
Chireka waba akola atya. Simanyo kulumalayo. Nekati, go onenya Pastor Senyonga.
So you blame Pastor Senyonga.
Mfucho kwenye bana basajja.
Instead of blaming these men.
Aba kutobu lokole.
That have got salvation.
Nibaga.
And put it down in the mud.
Ateba ina secret agents.
Atebalina bibinje bidale byo muchama and different connections.
Mwala bya fellowship.
Mwala bya kusechimu.
Hey, abasumba bona bagenze.
All the pastors went.
Buli musumba yagenze.
Every pastor that went there.
Na yogera.
And spoke something.
Ate naba bayogede ngaba bamvuma.
Even those that spoke while abusing me.
Ya gambie.
One said.
Banomba veka baba gambe bigambo bino.
I leave these men who tell you these words.
Biyawe.
They are doing their own things. They are just preaching their gospel.
Bali kubyawe bya kubulira
mazima. They are on their things. Of preaching the truth. They are not on these things we do here. This is what we do here. Leave them alone. Get back to the
building.
That is what he was telling people. Get back to this thing of doing our own things. Of sleeping on a group of women. Or in a bigger measures of people.
Group of women, group of people.
Some of them even use men. They're homosexuals, they use young boys. So if somebody has done that,
he
slept with their fellow men, yet some of them are young boys,
15,
16 years old. And then they find another person who has also slept with a number of those. And when they died, they just respected him.
Hey, my goodness.
And he also says, I wish I would be like that. I would have loved to be like that. That when I die, I'm highly respected. So they give an offering there. They put a seed for that. They put a seed for that.
That is what's going on here.
People have already dedicated themselves to do whatever they do.
If I tell you what's going on in the body of Christ, Christ, you'll be ashamed.
Now
it's not even the body of Christ.
We want to differentiate from the sheep. The sheep from goats. Those that don't look like us. They are only looking like us on the outside. They all have their TVs now. They all have things going on in the nation.
That is what I'm talking about.
So,
Joshua is not here to take my phone. Where you?
Endoza yochiabu gagacho, ojo Pastor Jackson Senyonga. Chemani, nti fena tu gobera katonda, tu kirizanti jari, wadete tumulaba ngako. Ate kubori okulaba katonda chiecho. Bagala nyo kugenda mugulu na yete bagala kufa. Teri ayinza genda mugulu nga tafunde. Katukowe nari yeyo ngo ya galo genda mugulu. Echo kola chango nyo. Lindirire sawa. Echo choka tonda achikola chidire vode. Kowe mugaga. Kowe nga wakubatia gaso wanga guwakuba. Of course. eyesawa buli muntu azaliwa najja ku nsaji tuukako wabula kyetuleka nti gwe bali kuogerako ki kyetugamba awe nkugambira nti Happy Faces Give a Smile Project we kuyambira noyamba ku bantu Katonda nakuwa emikisa mwe unyaza nero jaji emikisa nange emikisa njije yo boyamba ngufuna emikisa boyamba na Katonda akubulesinga kati nja kusaba otwegateko Happy Faces Give a Smile Project wasuwa energy oje bayitaka wechipa tuyambe kubanafe ari tunabeeranga tuba mawulire nga fete tuna nafe twekoleka mawulire mbu tuyambye ina awokoze kulire tudiza ku bantu olwobu wagiza obungi we batu wadde tetuyambye tudiza ku bantu kye kitufu sijja kusuka wano nako lwalero it is the final channel and I'm out.